Hi everybody. So Carlos and I's first backpacking experience was back when we were in high school with our own youth group. And that's some of the most amazing memories that we have, and we talk about them a lot.
The hiking trip that we went on when we were in high school is called Wilderness Trail. And it was basically 5 days out in the woods, no electronics, you're with your group. It's just you, the Appalachian Trail, God, and nature.
One of the most amazing things about being out in the woods together is being able to walk with each other through the trail and just hear each other's stories and know where each other are coming from. Being able to level with each other and go from being friends to being more like a family. And God's right there in the center of it. And one of the things that we learned about on trail is that we're all walking the same trail, but we're all in a different journey. And it's really awesome to be able to live that journey together and be away from the electronics and the busyness of the world and just be able to be together and with God and His beautiful nature that we have in our backyard here.
And it was always interesting because you always had kids that start out excited, ready to go, or they were nervous. And at the end of the first day, everybody was so tired of the trail. Everybody was smelly. They wanted to go home. And they just, all in all, didn't feel like they were in a great mood. But by the end of the fifth day, they were even more tired, they stunk even more, and they were even more ready for a shower. But they're even more ready to go for the next year because they realized how great the nature was and how close they could get to God and how great it was to go ahead and just support one another when somebody's struggling. You can help them carry their pack. You can help encourage them. You can give them a snack, just little things to help bring all of us closer together. And so that's what we're trying to do with our backpacking trip, is get us closer to God and get all of us closer together to really appreciate what God has given us and really see what grace is. So this event's gonna be for high school students only. If you can, we ask that you go ahead and register online at the Grace website by August 28th is the deadline. It's gonna be $20 for the registration. And we ask that if you can, you can bring any of your own personal supplies for camping if you already have some. And for those who are willing, if you could actually let us borrow any camping supplies that you have. So that way for the kids that don't have their own, they can use those for the 2 nights that we'll be out on camping.
We're just gonna have a great time together and we hope to see you there.
So remember, you don't have to be an avid hiker. You don't even have to have experience backpacking or camping at all. We just ask that you go there, you have fun, and just be determined to have fun, get close to God, okay? We hope to see you on the trail.